Lately life at home has not been something I enjoy. I sit there staring at the wall while mom is breaking all my toys. I haven't seen my dad in weeks, wonder if he's still upstairs. I kinda wanna run away, I wonder if they'll ever care. She drives me straight to school and doesn't ever say goodbye. It's probably cause of all the medicine she takes, so she won't cry. Alone at lunch, I need a friend. I'm sick of isolation, lot of yelling in my head, but I'll still have this conversation with you.
Do you wanna sit next to me on the bus home? I told my mom not to pick me up today. That's alright.
My teachers think that I'm okay, but no, I never feel alright. The glass is breaking on the tile, parents do this every night. I'm smart enough to stop a fight, not enough to pass my classes. Everybody laughing at me, you're the one with no reaction. So comfortable with you that I forget my life at home. I hope my mom doesn't get mad when she decides to check her phone. Told her I'm not coming home today, I'd rather take the bus with someone who won't ever hurt me. I hope that this is worth it.
Sit next to me on the bus home. I told my mom not to pick me up today. That's alright with you. Do you wanna sit next to me on the bus home? I told my mom not to pick me up today. I hope that that's so. Do you wanna sit next to me? Okay.